Artists. Who are artists? What is art? Art is a form of expression, emotion, leaving the world yearn to create a new one. Artists take many forms. They show us their perspective, their visions, their motivations, their inspiration. Now let us show you ours.
Hello, miners, and welcome back to Entertainment.
Emma, does this look like the entertainment set to you?
Gotcha, guys. Well, we'll be your host for the next 3 weeks.
And I have to sit by her for the next 3 weeks.
That's right. Wait, Sierra.
Let's just go to EDHewS News.
Hey, miners.
I'm Nate. I'm filling in for Nolan.
Hey, Nate. Are you an artist?
Actually, I am. I draw Sonic the Hedgehog fan art.
Well, miners, let's get started. Hey, miners. Grab a date because prom is this Saturday.
Tickets are $60, $40 with ASB, and $80 at the door.
Sports physical packets are due May 6th, and they're $2, so go get one.
Marines are on campus today, so if you're interested, go check them out.
Attention juniors, the junior class meeting will be on May 19th during homeroom in the gym. Nate, what's wrong?
Someone on the internet said my Sonic fan art sucks.
Well, see you later, Manners.
That was really nice for Crystal and Lizette to give up their spot.
That's so true. They've been really good sports about it.
Well, speaking of sports, let's see what Brendan and Dustin have for us.
Good morning, Obi-Monte, and welcome back to sports.
Well, we're at the pool. Isn't this where Callan eats, sleeps, and breathes, and probably pees?
Probably.
Right?
But the only thing I know about the pool is that you're not supposed to hit the eight ball in. Is that right?
Yeah.
All
well,
right.
Let's go to the highlights.
Adam Nunes at the plate, and he hits one high.
Dinger.
He hits one deep, and he gets thrown out at first. Last week, the El Diamante baseball team beat Lemoore twice on Tuesday and on Thursday. This week, they play Hanford West tomorrow at home, so be there to support.
Last Thursday, here at El Diamante, the swimmers swam and the divers dove against Golden West in a dual meet. The boys lost by 12 and the girls lost by a little bit more in the last dual meet. Tomorrow, the swimmers and divers begin WIL. It will be held here at El Diamante.
Last Wednesday, the El Diamante boys tennis team lost a heartbreaking match to Golden West. But Friday was the WIL tournament, and congratulations to Tim Park and Ju Hong for winning the doubles tournament. They'll be going to area for a chance at Valley. Be sure to check out the El Diamante varsity team in their playoff match Thursday at home against Porterville.
Hey Dustin, do you want to go for a dip?
Nah, I'm okay, Brent. I don't have my swim trunks or anything, but how about you?
I got my Speedo on right now.
Right now?
It even has a picture of you.
A picture of me?
Yeah. You want to see it?
No.
Hey Emma, have you ever liked art?
I don't know, I've just never really been good at it.
Well, why?
I don't know, I'm just not good at it.
But why?
Why, are you like interviewing me or something?
Let's just go check out some interviews.
My name's Eden Gibson, I'm in the 10th grade, and my type of drawing style is more cartoony.
Thank you. My name is Seth Bickhart. I'm a senior, and I'm more on the freestyle side of drawing, a bit more abstract.
Hey, did you know this is the last episode of Replay It?
Really? Well, we better go check it out.
Hello, Miners. Welcome back to Replay the Moment, the weekly photo competition put on by Yearbook. Congratulations, Gabby Camacho. You're the winner for the Earth Day theme. Be sure to stop by Mr. Jirocki in room 603 to claim your prize. Since this is the last Replay It segment, here's a recap of the 2015-2016 year winners. That's it for the Replay It segment. I'll see you on campus.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will, we will.
Checking them out.
No.
What's this?
A desk?
Where are we?
behind the desk? Get it? No.
My name is Brett Leo. I am 3D art teacher here at El Diamante. My message is art can help you think critically. It can help you give you better depth of knowledge. It can help you with your core curriculum subjects. But the main thing art taught me was don't be afraid to fail. When I was in college, I had I was kind of like a rock star artist, thought I was really cool in high school, and I did a lot of really good stuff. I had a lot of friends that were like, Leo, you're really good. Get to college, and I'm just average. I'm like an average artist. And so it really kind of threw my ego for a loop. And I had these two brutal Eastern European professors who were, we'd have a critique, and a critique is when you show your art to the class, and they basically give their opinions on how they, what they think of your art. And usually it's like, oh, that's pretty good. You could have done better here or there. These guys were really brutal. Like, are you even an artist? And so I was failing and kind of just bummed out. And I realized that I need to keep going because I know my art's good. And after those classes, that was spring quarter, I met Thaddeus Strode, who's like a international artist, and he really liked my work, and I was able to continue. And I had 3 shows that year. It was a really successful year. So my main thing is don't fail, or don't be afraid to fail. Chuck Close says, inspiration's for amateurs. The rest of us come to work, and you have to put in the work in order to have success. And I think it's very important to be inspired. At the same time, it won't do you any good unless you put in the work and come to work and create.
Dearly beloved, we're gathered.
What are you talking about?
Prince's new album.
Sir, Prince passed away.
Oh, well, let's dedicate this next segment to him.
My guest tonight needs no introduction. Put your hands together for the one and only Prince.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to get through this thing called life. Oh no, let's go! You don't laugh.
You raise a lot of money for helping people out. Already you've gifted $2 million to arts, education, and environment funds, right?
That much?
Yes, $2 million!
I grew up listening, man. We take this for granted, but I am here today because of the golden age of the 60s, 70s, and 80s of music, and this is when. Ultimately, all music is, or can be, inspirational, and that's why it's so important to let your gift be guided by something more clear.
Hey Sierra, did you know you can draw on Snapchat?
Really?
Yeah, let's go see what Quentin has for us.
different types of art on campus.
Yeah, we do, like clay, statues, painting.
Yeah, let's go see what they're made of.
Wait, the people or the statues?
Hi, my name is Jordan Santelis, and I am a senior. I mostly work with foam fabrication and making monsters. My favorite creation is this one right here, and it is a monster that we created after school and took it down to Monster Palooza.
Who worked on it? Raise your hand.
All right, high fives all around.
I'm Matt.
Oh, yeah, I know some of you. Bump it, everybody, El Diamante rocks.
You're missing one.
You missed one.
Oh, yeah.
It's so great.
I like that you get to create things that come just straight from your mind and just anything that comes out from it. I would recommend to a student that just do what you love, keep going. All you can do is practice to get better.
Have a good rest of your day.
See you next week.